Hi guys, the new update from Märklin is here. With this new update you update your mobile station 2 or 3 to 3.55, and it has two major updates for the mobile station users. The first one is the expansion to 32 functions, and the second one is that you have access to all your 40 locos at once. I will show you. I made a test locomotive called Test 32 with a DCC decoder, which only allows me to function 29. But I will show you. This screen we all know. This has the functions 0 till 7. When I press shift once and hold it, I get function 8 till 15. When I press it twice shortly afterwards, I get the next function group. You see, 16 till 23. When I repeat it 3 times, I get the last page with the other functions. 1, 2, 3. You see, because this is a DCC locomotive, I only have 24 till 28. But we have something other. When I hold shift and I roll the button, you see I can scroll through my menu. Until now you only had 10 locomotives and the one you put on your cart. But as you can see, I keep on scrolling and scrolling and scrolling, which means I have a lot more. Yet I only have 6 locomotives in it. And you can see it's quite small yet. To update it, connect it simply to your central station 2 or 3. Enter your central station's menu, wait until the update appears and update it from your central station. That is the only way to update it. If you try it from your mobile station to your then it will fail. Enjoy!